now the final wrap on, we're gonna string this big lot of candy into a small size that we see you sell in the retail.
Hanya melar kan, hanya tarik, terus kan jadi kecil. Kan pokoknya tarik terus. Kasih ya anak-anak.
So what Karen is doing is actually bottlenecking the candy and actually taper the end of the size of the candy. By doing this, we actually secure the design there and also minimize the wastage. With this, we also create a weak point and just hang it out and letting the gravity to pull it down, string it to small rods.
Ya gitu kecil-kecil. Oh, bagus ya. Lumayan. Banyak ini sejual.
Wow. Besarnya sama lah.
Oh, yang potong di sini.
Ya, gitu. Oh, itu nya di botol tuh mana?
Hah?
Di botol tuh ada
bukan. Bagus ya. Itu satu paket lah segitu.
Itu terusannya lah.